become Ritter. Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. Spain, the country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Enrita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. It seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me.
What are you doing?
address yourself as your only savior. amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose. Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day will be supreme.
Gold or gemstones?
Find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
Quite a feat. So, this spirit shall guide me to the kingdom of gold.
The journey was not an enjoyable one. During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost, the Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider boats have was nothing but lies. Only Leifda remained. Ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death. Thank you.
つら俺たちをどうする気だ。何もかも奪われちまった。
自分だけ助かろうと。
神通の力ある者よ、その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな社に詣でるがよい。
自分だけってことか。
てめえの敵はてめえで見極めねえと。
賊が、もうこの村は終わりじゃ。
武器があれば立ち向かえたのに。
獲物の使い方くらいあの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。